Everyone runs faster when there's something to beat. But how do you beat a record when you can't see it? Introducing Puma BeatBot. It's not wearable tech, it's raceable tech. A programmable self-driving line-following robot that inspires runners of all levels to push harder, giving them a real target to keep up with. All the runner has to do is enter the distance they want to race, the time they want to beat, place it down on a track, and go. You can race your own best time, your rival's best time, or even this guy's best time.
Good luck with that.
BeatBot recreates Bolt's world record 100-meter dash, reaching 44 kilometers per hour. And it's not just fast sprints. BeatBot can even help you train for long-distance runs. The BeatBot works by following a line on a track using 9 infrared sensors. It counts the revolution of the wheels to determine speed and distance, then uses the data to make over 100 adjustments a second to stay on the line to match the pace you're trying to beat. The BeatBot isn't just advancing how Puma athletes train, it's changing how they win and reinforcing everything Puma stands for, inspiring runners to be forever faster.
I like this robot.